Hi everyone, today I'm going to take you through an easy Dollar Tree craft. Today we're going to create a spring floral mini bead wreath.